Lovely shot, lovely shot. It raced to the fence for four.
McGrath at the start of his run up. It's straight to a fielder. McGrath continues. That went a long way back into the stands. We can have... Can't afford to bowl that in there.
Beautifully played. You couldn't imagine anything better.
Well, that's found the gap in the field. I think he was easily back in the crease there. It was a good piece of running.
It's a bit of a cliche, but it does hold true. Good running between the wickets will help you win matches.
It's straight to a fielder. It's straight to a fielder. Oh, terrible fielding. These will be overthrows.
Oh, he's unlucky there. It could have been a run.
That gets away. McGrath continues. Pushing his luck a little there. There's his half century.
Yes. Ah, they don't come much straighter than that. The full face of the bat met the ball and that thing raced back past the bowler.
It's straight to a fielder. I think he was easily back in the crease there. Stopped in the covers. It's edged and out. Cracking catch. That could change the course of the match. Terrible fielding. These will be overthrows.
Oh, he's unlucky there. It could have been a run out, but instead has resulted in overthrows.
Just one run. Just shoulders arms to that one. Stopped in the covers. It's straight to a fielder. pushed into the gap. He's not a good judge of a run, is he? I think he was easily back in the crease there. Hit straight to a fielder. Stopped in the covers. Stopped in the covers.
And this bowler will be out of the attack.
He'll be trying to bowl into the rough. Hit straight to a fielder. Ouch, that must have hurt. Hit straight to a fielder. Yep. He runs here. Direct hit would have got him. Hit straight to a fielder. Stopped in the covers. Stopped in the covers. He's found the gap with that one. Stopped in the covers. Hit straight to a fielder. Well, he'd be aiming for that rough stuff. Hit straight to a fielder.
Yeah, that's a lovely example of the cover drive. I think the key is that the feet are in the right place, the hands have absolute control of the bat, and the follow-through, it's majestic.
Hit straight to a fielder. He's winded, but I think he'd be okay to continue. Lay it away with comfort. He looked as if he was home to me. The batsmen changed their mind. wide ball signalled by the umpire. Racing away to the fence.
Four from the moment he hit it. There's a skill in that. Picking the gap is a skill. That was a superb cover drive. You know, that's one actually to replay and to show to the youngsters, because everything is right about that technically.
A hopeful shout. And the batsman was easily in. He'll be trying to pitch the ball into the rough. Tucked away quite comfortably. Just one run.
Wonderful cover drive.
Hit straight to a fielder. Stopped in the covers.
It's a gift, just a gift, and this guy's too good to ignore gifts like that.
McGrath continues. Play it away with comfort. That is a top shot.
Cracking stroke. The secret was that he got his feet into position early and had plenty of time to play it.
Hit straight to a fielder. He's not a good judge of a run, is he? He'd be aiming for that rough patch. Clark continues. Hit straight to a fielder. I think he was easily back in the crease there. Just one run. Really looks in fine nick today.
Now that was a really good stroke. He looks in great touch out there.
pushed into the gap. It's straight to a fielder. Should be some runs here.
Wait.
Well, the fielder's not going to cut that off. Be trying to bowl into the rough. And that's out. Caught by McGrath.
Well taken. Well taken. You know, he never looked like missing it.
Let's see the action replay of that. Clark continues. He's going to try over the wicket. It's straight to a fielder. McGrath continues. Is switching to round the wicket. Yeah. He runs here.
Well, a player of this quality just doesn't miss out on opportunities like that. Onto it in a flash.
You can't afford to bowl that in there.
Just don't see it played much better than that. Marvellously well played.
That's run away for four. played into the gap.
Excellent shot, excellent. Such an exciting player to watch.
He's got a hold of that one, 4 runs.
Let's go.